Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name is Jim Beckler. I want to take a few minutes to show you a nice travel trailer we just took in on trade. This is a 2014 Springdale. It's a 232 model. Nice little layout. Maybe you've been tent camping and it's time to get off the ground. You want to get into something that you can be a little more comfortable in. This would be a nice little trailer for a starter unit. Keystone's a good manufacturer. We sell a lot of Keystone products new. In fact, most of our towable inventory is Keystone because we have a lot of faith in the company. They offer a lot of value, and they're one of the bigger manufacturers in that industry and in towables. That's all they do. They just build what they do best and stay away from motorized because they're really good at building towables. So, for starters, Seth, two batteries up front. Yeah, we're gonna make sure you got two propane tanks also. We'll make sure your propane tanks are full and batteries are ready to go. Notice nice graphics on this one. This has been really well cared for. It's a nice unit that we took in on trade. Look, it's nice pass-through storage, goes all the way across. Also has a large patio awning. Looks like it's maybe 16, 18 feet, somewhere in that vicinity. It's electric too, so you don't have to crank this thing in and out. It's just a push button. It's going to go in and out for you. Very clean. Notice the nice clean wheels on it. As we look towards the back here, we've got an outside shower. This is going to have hot and cold water you can access. You're probably not going to be out here taking your daily shower, but you could be using that probably for hosing down the pets. Maybe if they got a little muddy, or maybe you're at the beach and you got sand all over your feet, you can hose it off and clean up before you get in your trailer. Black tank flush is handy. This allows me to put pressured water to my system, my black tank, and help spray out the inside of that, keeps from building up inside. On this side of the trailer, most of your hookups are going to be over here. Power cords right here. Freshwater hookup connections right there. Has a sewer connection right here. And more storage. So you have another storage compartment back in here. So it's got good outside storage also. Pretty impressed with the condition of the graphics. They look pretty good on this. Not horribly faded or peeling or coming off. Let's take a look inside. It's just as clean, if not cleaner, inside. It's got a nice little lend-a-hand to get in. For starters, you've got a nice queen-size bed up front. Looks like it's got an upgraded mattress. This feels like it's a memory foam mattress. So, much better than the ones that normally come standard. Huge storage compartment underneath the bed. Then you have closet space on both sides of the bed. Also some storage up above here. And each side of the bed has a little area here too that you could use for nightstands. And I see there's 110 outlets on both sides. Also, if you can swing your camera around here, you can see up there on the wall, it is set up for another TV, so you could set up a bedroom TV right there if you wanted to. You know what's kind of unique about this too is the fact that it does have a sofa and a dinette. Usually in a lot of smaller trailers, you get one or the other. The way this one's laid out, you'll be able to get both. So that being the case, you've got a sleeper here. This will make into a bed. Just drop the table down and fill that in and use these cushions to make another bed. And then the sofa flips out too as a scissor bed. So this just pulls out. We got a full cover for the unit, which will be handy. So if you're storing it outdoors, makes it a little nicer to keep it. That's probably one of the reasons why it looks so good on the outside. So it makes into a bed pretty easily. Just flips down. Got nice kitchen area, double sinks with a sink cover. Looks like it's got the books that came with it originally. I really like this trailer. It's a really nice, clean unit. Nice microwave. Got the three burner stovetop. Notice how clean everything is. And hardly looks like they spent a lot of time cooking in it. That all looks absolutely gorgeous too. I notice metal glides on the drawers. Gets them a little more heavy duty. Got storage underneath here too. Got a little shelf here where you could actually set something up there. The TV is designed probably to go on this wall. You could just set it here too if you had just a if you didn't want a wall mount. It does already have a AM/FM radio in it, and it's all wired for another TV. Large amount of storage above the dinette booth. And then your refrigerator is a two-door, freezer up on top. And everything looks just like new in this thing. This would be a great starter trailer for somebody. Rear bath gives you a little bit more room back here. You got a tub shower. Maybe you got kids, little ones. Great place to get them cleaned up. You got sink back here, medicine cabinet, toilets right there too. Notice all that storage. If you can come around, you can see that's got a nice big closet area. Nice and deep. Got a couple more drawers here. Yeah, it even has porcelain toilet bowl. I mean, a lot of good things to talk about. This little trailer is, I'd say, very clean. People traded, got a new unit, so it was just time for them to move up. So it's a good opportunity for somebody, maybe you. Just give me a call if you have questions. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. Just ask for Jim, and I'll be glad to help. Thanks.